Prime Minister Dr Keith Rowley says Saudi Arabia can assist in not only TNT's energy transition, but also its economic diversification.
And noting that the effects of climate change are prevalent, he says the Saudis have offered a helping hand.
With 10 days to COP28 in the United Arab Emirates, Prime Minister Dr Keith Rowley has climate change on his mind.
We are being affected by climate change, and we need help in protecting ourselves. The Saudis are willing to listen to us with development financing to deal with issues of climate change.
Back from his Saudi Arabia trip, the Prime Minister revealed the Middle Eastern nation is willing to assist this country in its energy transition thrust, particularly tourism.
But you need to do the investment now, so that when the drying up comes for whatever reason, your presence in the tourism environment would see you accessing earnings. They are interested in considering development finance for tourism.
Among other sectors under consideration is solar power infrastructure, which Saudi Arabia is a producer. His revelation comes mere days before world leaders descend on Dubai for the United Nations Climate Change Conference. UN Global Ambassador for Climate Change, Raquel Moses, appearing on CNC3's The Big Interview on Sunday, pressed for Caribbean leadership to push for financing in Dubai.
What do you think that message should be from CARICOM?
I think that message should be that we need to be clear about how much funding we need. I am 100% behind the Bridgetown initiative, because I think that freeing up climate finance, especially grant finance and concessional funding, is imperative to meeting the goals that we've set.
Now, the world turns its attention to the UN Climate Change Conference for a sobering assessment of its stocktake.